Ordinary guys with knives and bullets, and they're taking over Nevada.
Halt! What business have you? Wear the mark of Kaisar. You must be who Cursor Lucullus is waiting for. You may continue, but be warned. Mark or no, we will not tolerate aggressive action by visitors in the camp.
Hey, you got a sec?
The Brotherhood is failing. I've always known that. But until recently, I haven't understood where we went wrong, or how to I think I need to go home. Thanks, thank you.
Uh-oh. Trouble. Trouble.
Over here! Like that?
Thank you.
trouble. A large atomic shake and a double Brahmin burger. And easy on the agave sauce this time.
We gave you a password, Veronica. It's for your safety.
I know where you live, Ramos. Open up.
For Pete's sake. Opening up. Welcome back, Veronica.
Listen up. I'm in charge of security around here, and I can't say I'm too happy about having an outsider. But since you came in with Veronica, I'm inclined to cut you a little slack. Just behave yourself. Oh, and the Elder's going to want to talk. My office is right here in case you...
Looking sharp, Ramos.
I'm really busy now, sorry.
Hello, Veronica. How goes your mission?
We'll know in a second. I wanted to talk to you.
Veronica, tell me this isn't about...
Yes, goddammit, it is. But you're gonna hear me out this time.
We've been through this.
The things I've seen now, other groups succeeding where we fail, it's not too late for us.
We've outlasted the end of the world. We'll outlast these upstarts.
Waiting in a hole for everyone else to die.
If we must.
This is a dead end for us.
I see no evidence of that. Nor do I see anyone out there with a solution to our problems.
How could you? You're too scared to look. Let's go. We're wasting our time.
When Paladin Ramos after giving the map... However, I will not force you to help us. Should you... What do you say, outsider? In exceptional cases, teams are set... Three such teams have gone missing... In... I... You...
So, you're the outsider that's been given lead. Name's Harden. I'm the head paladin of this chapter. And I think we might be. I don't know what the Elder talked to you about, but I can tell you this chapter is in trouble. And he's at the center of it. Are you willing to listen to... As you may have already heard, this entire base is under a state of lockdown. No one goes out except small patrols at night. Most of the chapter has been sealed in here for years. And those few who were outside when the lockdown was initiated are forbidden from returning. Morale has plummeted as time has gone by, and many of our current paladins haven't seen combat outside of training simulations. And all because of the Elder's explicit order that no one be allowed in or out. The only way things will change is if a new Elder is installed. I don't know. I've gone through our records dozens of times looking for a precedent regarding the dismissal of an Elder and come up with nothing. The people who are most likely to know how it could be done are also some of McNamara's strongest supporters. So they refuse, which is why we're having this conversation. An outsider such as yourself would arouse less suspicion asking questions about such matters. The fact that the Elder has some tasks for you means his faithful won't suspect you, and you have a line open to the man himself. In short, you're in a perfect position to help me. Will you at least think about it? You could also... And if McNamara should give you any tasks, I'd ask that you kept me abreast of them. Report anything you...
I'd slap him around, but he stood at my parents' wedding. Plus, he used to make excuses to get me out of my punishment when I'd slept through Head Scribe Taggart's lectures. Figure I owe him for that. He means well. I'm not giving up. He wants evidence, but he'll never go looking for it. He's scared I'm right. He'll never listen unless I hold the proof right in front of his face. He's a stubborn old man, but when it comes down to it, he's got our best interests at heart. If he sees some indisputable sign we're on the wrong course, he won't ignore it. To keep it out of people's hands? That clearly hasn't worked. To defend ourselves? We can't compete with the NCR's numbers or the Legion's. We're fighting a war for a lost cause. If we're gonna survive, we have to find a role in society, attract new members. Look at the followers of the Apocalypse. They use their expertise to improve people's lives. They train them to be self-sufficient. That expertise cultivates respect and gratitude, spreads their ideals, draws talent to their cause. They make friends like we make enemies. But they don't know a fraction of what we know. If we took on their role, we could stand up to anyone. We wouldn't have to hide. I don't know. The only thing that gets his attention is technology. Huh. Maybe Father Elijah had the right idea. Our elder before McNamara, he had a nose for recovering lost technology. He'd send scribes out into the desert chasing whatever leads he found. There were a few he only trusted me with. I can think of at least one that'd prove my point, if it still exists. There's a comm terminal not too far from here I'd use to access messages from him. If we go there, I can pull up his research on it.
What is this? Veronica brings an outsider into our home. The two of you may have the Elder fooled, but we know Veronica has always twisted the Founder's principle.
Sorry about that. Just because I love them doesn't mean some of them aren't assholes. Harden?
Veronica.
Let's see what we've got here. Okay, yeah, this is the one I was thinking of. The pulse gun. Although, maybe the rangefinder could work too. And it looks like the NCR was onto some miracle farming technology. Electromagnetic weapon from before the Great War. Experimental. It never saw mass production. But they were building it as a countermeasure to power armor, which they feared the Chinese were developing. Supposedly a prototype was being housed at Nellis. Imagine what it could do to the Brotherhood. We'd be on equal footing with any idiot with a gun. More or less. Supposedly it's a vegetation enhancer. NCR has a science branch headquartered at McCarran Airport. Guess they found something. Guess somebody wasn't very good at keeping secrets either. We'd never pursue it because it's not a weapon, but self-sufficiency is fundamental to us. If it works, they'd see the value of an alternate course. It's a targeting device for some kind of doomsday weapon based at Helios 1. We held Helios 1 for a time. Even if it did work, it'd be under NCR control now. So it'd either prove our goals are wrong, or we're incapable of There's a pawn shop in Outer Vegas we could check, and I've heard of a gift shop in the Strip that deals...
Subject E. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DiraFrame Reinforcement Project for the combat model iBots. iBot DiraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all DiraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire Armor, I'm sending this model to the Navarro outpost. If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs, so...
This is a restricted area. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly over... But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses. He's...
Who the hell are you? damn right you're not. God damn right. Why would they? You can't top this guy. Just a little more time. You can't... What else? I'm in charge. Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is fantastic. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that just... Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. And that place... There's these two terminals outside. Well, it needs to go to the Strip and McCarran. Here, you want this. It's the password to one of the terminals outside. Found it written on one of the stalls in the bathroom.
Pretty sure HQ's forgotten all about us.
Dud.
got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Multiple hostiles. Thank you. targets detected. Requesting backup.
Thank you.
Subject. My name is Whitley.